the British public can be a little bit reserved at times, but it's set to be fever pitch in here tonight. An astonishing ovation for both gentlemen as they took centre stage here.
Funny player, Strano. Irrespective of what country he's in, Federer gets almost as rich of an applause as players from that very country in which they are participating.